just refilled this tank because it was getting a bit low. The birds like it, but the frogs love it. This is the little baby one. I often see it sitting on the back of the other one, which is pretty hilarious. And they're a bit yellowy and reddy under their legs. It just thinks we can't see it, I reckon.